Hello children, how are you all? I hope you are fit and fine. Children, as you all know, we are studying general knowledge, chapter number. We have already done this Indian monuments we have completed, children. And today we are going to start word game. What is the title of this chapter? Word game. Okay, children? Word game. So, we are going to play the game with words. That is the meaning of word game. So, children, once again, I welcome you all in your general knowledge class. Okay, children. So, here, this is class 2. And your subject is general knowledge. Okay, children. So, children, today's word game, it means this chapter is based on different kind of games. As you all know, children, there are so many games. Some games are indoor games, some games are outdoor games. It means there are two types of games or sports. Okay. So, indoor games, the games which we can play inside your house or in a stadium or in any area which is covered. That is called indoor games. Indoor games, there are so many games we are playing inside our house. That is Ludo, chess, carom board, table tennis. Okay, so these are the games which we can play inside our house or any covered area. They are called indoor games. Now, children, if you will talk about outdoor games, so these are the games which we can play outside of your house or any covered areas, like cricket, hockey, football, tennis, badminton, so many games, skating, swimming, so many variety of games you can see. Okay, children. Or when we play games or when we are playing any kind of game, so it will give you strength, power and concentration. It can develop your concentration also. If you are playing cricket, so you have to be concentrate on the ball, okay, which are coming from the bowler. And you have to be ready to hit in a specific direction. Okay. So, there are so many games which can develop your concentration. Okay. And obviously, games gives us fun. And we are, when we are playing, so we will playing with full enthusiasm and with full energy. And you become healthy, yes, because this is very important part of our life. We are studying, we are completing each and every work, but children, it is must that you have to play in the evening. Few hours. Only you can play only 1 hour or half an hour. You should play because it is give you new energy. Okay. So that is why it is important whenever you are studying, after your studies, whatever you are doing, you are writing, you are reading, you are learning. After this, you just take a break, go outside, play something and then come back. And again, you can start your work. So children, it is very important to refresh our mind, to keep our mind healthy and fit, to grow our concentration. These are the things that are very important, children, for growing or development of your body and mind. So that is why this game give you a full, you can say full knowledge about each and every game. But children, here we can say that in this word game, in this chapter, children, we are going to learn the spellings of, because the pictures are given in this chapter. And here you can see, if you just take out your GK book, your GK book is Know For Sure, and you just take out this GK book, and you can find on page number 43. Page number 43, if you will see in your GK book, this is word game. Okay, children. So this is word game. So here you can see at first image, if you can able to see in your book, that is, what is this, children? This is hockey, children. Hockey, as you all know, this is our national game. Kabaddi, obviously, it's our national game, but hockey is our national game. Okay, so we are playing hockey. Hockey, first of all, India won many trophies in hockey. So our players are very good in hockey. So first game is hockey, children. So first number is hockey. H is already written over here, children. And here we will write in the blocks. Here you can see these are the box, and we have to write the correct, accurate spelling of hockey. So here H is written over here, O C K E and Y. This is hockey. Okay, H is already written, so we will write over here H O C K E Y, number one, that is hockey, children. Now, children, if we will see at number 2, if you can able to see number 2, what is this? What is this, children? This is number 2. Yes, children, this is volleyball. A ball is there and the players used to push up. And they push up and the next team also pushing up this ball. They are continuously pushing the ball upward. So that is the game, very full of energy. It is the game of full of energy, children. So here, the second number is, at second number you can see, that is volleyball. Volleyball. So these are the blocks we have to draw, otherwise we can't write, children. So we are going to write volley, V is written over here, volleyball, children. Okay, so first of all you just write down volleyball, children. Okay, so here volleyball, B A L, and here one L. So here, what is the spelling of volleyball? V-O-L-L-E-Y, volley. Here you can see, volleyball, children, volleyball. So children, here you can see, V-O-L-L-E-Y, volley, B-A-L-L, volleyball. Okay, so second number, we just write it down. Volleyball, children. Okay, now we are moving to the next, that is number 3. Here you can see two players are there and they are doing something on the ice. Aapko dikh raha hoga, the surface is full of ice. Bahut zyada barf hai is pe. And they are wearing something in their foot. Yes, children, it is very famous game. And aapne bahut baar dekha hoga, ye puri tarah balance pe hota, body ka balance hota hai. Aur jab aap apne pairon pe balance karke is pe chalte hain, to aap bahut acha isko kar sakte hain. And isme aapka jo foot hai wo zameen pe touch nahi hona chahiye. And you have to wear a special type of shoes for that. And it is called skates. Kya kehlata hai ye? Skates kehlata hai. आजकल आपने देखा होगा स्केट्स पहन के बहुत से लोग डांस भी करते हैं. इट इज़ वेरी फेमस गेम एंड स्केटिंग गिव्स यू बैलेंस. हाउ टू बैलेंस योर बॉडी बिकॉज योर फुट इज मूविंग, योर फीट आर मूविंग, बट यू हैव टू बैलेंस योर बॉडी. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड स्केटिंग. यस, दिस इज स्केट्स. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, सो राइट इट डाउन. On number 3, skating, children, write down. So here I'm going to write over here, skating. So I'll draw over here. S, K, A, T, I, N, G. Children, skating. Here you can see S, K, A, T. This is T, I, N, G. Skating. So this is a special type of equipments that we used to wear in our foot. Then we can balance on it. So this is called skating. Very world famous game this is. Now if we will move to the number 4. So what we can see here, you can see children, what is that? The stadium is there and one player is standing over here, and here you can see 4 corners are there, then center point something is there. So children, this is none other than, but this is baseball, children. This is baseball, okay? This is not basketball. This is not football. This is baseball, children, okay? So I'm going to erase this number 1 from here, and I'll write number 4, that is baseball, okay, children? So here, number 4 is baseball. I have to draw this. B, A, you just write it down, children. Baseball, we have to write answer in the spelling. So this is baseball, B-A-S, E children, base, and here ball, B-A-L-L, baseball children, okay, baseball, write it down children. Number 4 is baseball, completed children. B-A-S-E, B-A-L-L, baseball, children. Okay? So, complete it. Now, we are moving to the number 5. And here, children, this is very famous game. And you know, Sania Nehwal. Yes. And Sania Mirza, do you know this? These girls. Sania Mirza is a player of tennis. And she won many, many trophies, many prizes from international level. Okay, so this is Sania Mirza. And Sania Nehwal is known for the badminton. So Sania Mirza is a tennis player. Martina Navratilova, Steffi Graf, these are the famous women tennis players. And who won Wimbledon many times. Martina Navratilova won many times Wimbledon. Steffi Graf won many times Wimbledon. You can say the prestigious trophy for this tennis. Okay, so this is the game, none other than, but this is tennis. So we are going to write on number 5, tennis, here, number 5 is tennis, we are going to write. So children, let's write it down. Number 5, tennis. Number 5 is tennis, children. T E N N I S, children. This is called tennis. So completed, children. Number 5 is tennis. Number 4 is baseball. Okay? And we are moving to the number 6, children. Okay? Baseball you have completed. Now tennis you have completed. Now we are moving to the number 6. So what is at number 6? Here you can see, children, the image. From image you can recognize. What is this? This is swimming pool, and the girl is moving inside this pool. So this is swimming. Yes. If you are swimming in the pool, that game name is swimming. ठीक है? जब हम तैरते हैं, तो that is the game of swimming. And here you can see, children, I'm going to write on number 6. Okay, number 6. Swimming, it's quite long spelling. Okay. Swimming, S W I M M I N G. Okay, S W I M M I N G. Swimming, swimming मतलब तैराकी, तैरना. पानी में तैरने को क्या बोलते हैं? Swimming बोलते हैं. So here number 6 is swimming, children. Okay, so completed. Number 4 is baseball, number 5 is tennis, and number 6 is swimming. Completed, children? Okay. Now, children, now I'm going to erase number 4. I hope you have completed. Now, children, here you can see after number 6, we are on number 7, children, here. This is 7, and this picture you can see, players are around the ball. A ball is there and they are kicking this ball by their foot. Okay, तो जो ball हम अपनी foot से kick करते हैं, वो क्या कहलाती है? Football. Okay, baseball, football, handball. Okay, these are the games which we can play with the ball. But the game in which we kick the ball by our leg or by our foot, that is called football, children. Okay, so here we are going to write number 7 is football, children. F O O T B A L L. Football, children. The player who play this game with their foot, and they just kick that ball, and here this game is called football, children. Okay, so today we have completed number 1, that hockey, and number 2, volleyball, number 3, skating, number 4 is baseball, number 5 is tennis, number 6 is swimming, and number 7 is football, children. Okay, so we have completed this chapter, word game. Just write it down. Completed this chapter, and now we are moving to the next page. That is page number 44, children. And this is very interesting. Here you can see. So, in the kitchen. The chapter name is In the Kitchen. Okay. In the kitchen. What we are doing in the kitchen? What we are supposed to do in the kitchen? Are you eating food in the kitchen? No. We are cooking food in the kitchen. We are making different type of the dishes in the kitchen. Okay? So, your mother, obviously your mother is doing work, household chores in the kitchen. Kitchen is the, kitchen is the main part or important part of any house. Kitchen agar nahi hoga, we can't eat food. What do you mean by kitchen? It's a simple thing. Where we cook our food, that is called kitchen. Okay, so kitchen, Hindi mein usko bolte rasoi. Why this is called rasoi? Because we are making our food over there. This is an important part of our house. And it should be airy, it should have a ventilation, and it should have proper setting of keeping this ingredients and our utensils. So nowadays what is going on, that is we are making modular kitchen, different type of the kitchen you can see. But in our ancient India, that we are having a lots of rasoi. And one rasoi is only and only for vegetarians, and one rasoi will be had been used only for the non-vegetarian. Okay, so there is different kind of the rasoi. And in ancient India, if you can see that us samay raja maharaja hua karte the, bahut bade bade rasoi hoti thi unki, bade bade pots mein khane bante the. Aur us pots mein jab khane bante the to wo sabke liye bante the. So kitchen is an important part of any kingdom, any state and any house, especially in the house. आप देखेंगे बड़े बड़े जो temples हैं, बहुत बड़े जो जहाँ पे लोग visit करते हैं, जैसे आप अगर स्वर्ण मंदिर में जाएंगे, उनके पास एक अपना एक kitchen है और वो लंगर से खिलाते हैं लोगों को खाना, क्यों उनका अपना एक kitchen है. So many churches and many mosques and many you can see in this world, so many kitchens are open for the poor people. है ना, बहुत सारे लोगों ने अपने किचन्स को बनाया है, बहुत सारी सोसाइटीज़ ने अपने किचन को बनाया है. क्यों बनाया है? वो अपने खाने के लिए नहीं, बल्कि वो गरीब को जो कि गरीब हैं, दे आर नॉट एबल टू ईट प्रॉपर फूड, प्रॉपर मील एट अ सिंगल टाइम, सो दे आर मेकिंग, दे आर कुकिंग फूड फॉर देम. अभी आपने देखा होगा पेंडेमिक टाइम क्या सिचुएशन थी, नोबडी कुड एबल टू कुक हिज और हर फूड. So many people had done charity. They packed that lunch or dinner and just used to give that houses, those who are suffering, those who are suffering with coronavirus. So that is really a good work, or you can say very adorable work, you can say. So ये काम जो होता है किसी को खाना खिलाने का काम, this is the best, my view, that is the best work or best deed. So if अगर आपके पास time है, if you have time, you just cook food and give to the poorest person who is staying beside you or nearby somewhere. So you just give two puris or sabzi to that person and he will be very happy. I'm telling you, this is true. Don't give money or anything, but you just aap unko bhooka mat rakhiye, unko kuch khane ko dijiye, because they are asking money for their, because they are hungry, they don't have much food. So this is the way you can help पुअर एंड नीडी पीपल, और ये बहुत अच्छा टाइम था जब लोगों ने एक दूसरे की हेल्प करी और सब बहुत खुश थे क्योंकि हम एक दूसरे के लिए खड़े थे ऐसे टाइम में, ऐसे टफ टाइम में. सो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ द वेरी बेस्ट वे टू हेल्प अदर पीपल विद देयर फूड, विद द फूड. ओके, दोज हु आर हंग्री यू जस्ट प्रोवाइड फूड टू देम. सो दिस इज़ द ग्रेटेस्ट वर्क, वेरी नोबल वर्क. So children, because we are talking about in the kitchen, so children, we have talked about many things, about noble work, about helping the poor people and needy people. But children, actually, where we have to cook? Because if we don't have utensils, so how can we cook food? Agar hamare paas bartan hi nahi honge, to hum khana kis pe banayenge? Hai na? Pehli cheez to hume gas stove chahiye. Aur agar aap ancient time mein dekhiye, आपने आप ग्रैंड माँ से पूछेगा तो वो वुड का इस्तेमाल करती थी, है ना. वो वुड पे यानी लकड़ी से खाना बनाती थी. बहुत अलग अलग तरीके से खाने बनते थे पहले, तो बहुत सारे अलग अलग बर्तन भी थे, बहुत डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ यूटेंसिल्स भी थे. नाउअडेज द टाइम हैज़ चेंज्ड और अब आप देखेंगे तो यूटेंसिल्स बहुत डिफरेंट हो गए हैं, बहुत ज़्यादा डिफरेंस हो गया है आज के यूटेंसिल्स में. एंड वी आर कुकिंग फूड और बेकिंग समथिंग ऑन द इलेक्ट्रिक आइटम्स, गैस स्टोव, वी आर यूजिंग गैस, एलपीजी गैस, एंड वी आर यूजिंग इलेक्ट्रिसिटी फॉर मेकिंग और बेकिंग आर केक और ब्रेड, एवरीथिंग. सो इलेक्ट्रिक ओवन आर अवेलेबल, एवरीथिंग इज अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. सो नाउअडेज so many things are changed. So children, today's kitchen is a modular kitchen. And in that kitchen, you can find many latest item, many latest utensils. है ना, अलग अलग तरीके के utensils आपको मिलेंगे, अलग अलग तरीके के बर्तन आपको मिलेंगे, अलग एक specific चीज़ें होते हैं सारे बर्तनों के अलग. इसमें हम ये बना सकते हैं, इसमें हम ये बना सकते हैं, तो उनके अलग अलग नाम भी होते हैं. So that we are going to learn today. So what are the names in which we are cooking food actually? आज हम वही सीखेंगे कि किचन में जाकर अगर हमें कोई ये बोलता है कि give me this pan or give me this pot. So you have to know what is the name of that pot or what is the name of that pan. So that is why this chapter is introduced in your book. You have to know. अगर आप किचन में गए हैं, अगर आपको पता ही नहीं है कि उस बर्तन को बोलते क्या हैं, तो क्या होगा? तब तो आपको समझ में ही नहीं आएगा, है ना? आप मम्मी आप या आपके कोई नेबर आया, उन्होंने आपसे कुछ मांगा और आप किचन में गए और आप क्लूलेस हैं, वॉट इज़ दिस, है ना? तो बेटा आपको ये पता होना चाहिए कि ये कौन सा बर्तन है और ये किस लिए इस्तेमाल होता है. वी हैव टू नो, बिकॉज जब हम बड़े हो जाएंगे तो हमें भी तो कुछ कुकिंग, कुछ बेकिंग, कुछ तो करना पड़ेगा. तो हमें अभी से पता अगर होगा तो मम्मी विल बी वेरी हैप्पी. एंड दोज हु आर आस्किंग सम यूटेंसिल्स, सो यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड विच यूटेंसिल्स इज यूज फॉर विच पर्पस, कौन से पर्पस के लिए कौन सा यूटेंसिल्स हम इस्तेमाल करते हैं. सो चिल्ड्रेन, दिस चैप्टर इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल to learn the names of utensils. हमें बर्तनों के नाम पता होने चाहिए कि उन बर्तनों के नाम क्या हैं जिसमें हम खाना बनाते हैं, जिसमें हम कुक करते हैं अपने खाने को और जिसमें हम बेक करते हैं, और कितने तरह के आइटम वी आर यूजिंग इन द किचन. सो चिल्ड्रेन, दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस इन आर नेक्स्ट वीडियो. Next video mein I will tell you in detail about each and every utensils, whatever we are using inside our kitchen. Kis kis tarah ke hum utensils apne kitchen mein istemal karte hain, kyun istemal karte hain, why this utensils we are using, why our mother is using this type of utensils. So that we will discuss in our next video. So children, here I'm going to show this picture. Here you can see in the kitchen. Okay, This is your chapter. And you can find on page number 44, children. Okay. So here different kind of utensils you can see. Here something is there. And many of the utensils or pots you can understand. You can recognize. Because daily life mein hum ye sari cheeze istamal karte hi karte hain. Hai na? Hamari mother jo hai, ispe khana banati hai roz. तो इसमें से बहुत सारी चीज़ हमें पता भी रहती है कि एक्चुअली ये है क्या, है ना? तो हम डिस्कस करेंगे नेक्स्ट क्लास में कि हमें इसके बारे में जानना है, और अगर हम जानेंगे तभी हम करेक्ट आंसर कर पाएंगे. और हम को जानना, वी हैव टू नो द नेम्स ऑफ दिस यूटेंसिल्स एंड वी हैव टू नो द यूसेज ऑफ दीज यूटेंसिल्स. सो चिल्ड्रेन, we will be continuing this chapter in our next video. So children, learn your word game chapter number. This is page number 43. Okay, we have completed today. Now in next video, we will do in the kitchen. Okay, so till then, bye-bye and take care. Learn this chapter.